That which was innocent wasn't frail or broken or untrue. That which was but a child. That was then sorely misused. That which was to become was a result of poor choices and bad lessons. Still, there is never another to blame for our failures or transgressions. That which was is not what we can be. If we take hold of that which is a life, for in the end, it's not about what others did, it's about what we do and whether we make the right choice. That which was is nothing. If you take a chance at real life, never mind that which was. Thank you.